This is how to start your Titan petrol strimmer. First of all, make sure there's enough fuel in the bubble. Press it 4 or 5 times until it's full. Then put the choke on. Up is on. Make sure the switch is on. And now pull it 3 to 4 times without the attachment. Once it starts, move the choke off. Let it warm. Don't put the attachment on until it's warmed up. Fit the attachment. If you're starting it when it's warm, keep the choke off, turn it on,